What's up, guys? For today's video, we're going to put to the test pretty unique shovel over here. So, the Alpha 2 shovel. Looks like a folding one. Let's unbox it, see what it's all about. Mainly what I'm going to do is show you how it works, and also we'll put to the test the durability of it. Obviously, I'm going to be keeping it. I have lots of land here. Will be very useful over here. So how do we take it off? So it looks like stays together very good. You can put it on your side-by-side, Jeep, in the back of your SUV, tractor, whatever. Super cool. Now, let's start to take it off. How do we pull this out? Oh, there you go. Just press it and it'll come off. Put it to. You know, guys, I love unique tools. That's definitely one of a kind. Can a pin don't come out on this side all the way? Hopefully it won't be a problem. Feels super lightweight and super long. Let's go dig up a couple of things. Hopefully it does not fall apart on me. First impression, a little bit wobbly. The handle is not solid, you see? It's moving around a little bit, but it is a folding shovel. Look at that. Pull a bunch of gravel. It flex pretty good, but as you can see, pretty powerful. Lightweight, because rock already heavy. I don't want to make my shovel on top of it super heavy. Okay. Look at that. I'm really pushing it to the test now. Widen it out over here a little bit. In case you want to get it much smaller, just get it like that. Now you can work in the smaller areas under the tire. You really have to pinch it though without the glove. Kind of a little bit annoying about that. There you go. These pins could have been improved a little bit. They completely fell out. You can get a really short handle, work under the tire, and completely put it away. Okay, and then to lock it in, just push it through this way, and that's it, ready to go. I know why it's not locked back in, kind of. Now it's falling off. Super nice shovel, but this pin's supposed to not hold this thing in place, and it doesn't. Those pins could be much better, but overall, very lightweight. Snow shovel, dirt shovel, gravel shovel, very good. I really thought it would break easily, but as you can see, I could push around quite a bit of dirt. Very unique tool, thumbs up for me.